Hello, you beautiful people. Peter, back with some more Resident Evil 4. We're continuing on the DLC, Separate Ways. I've reached the end of the second chapter by the end of last stream. I beat the main game. Before I make a start on the DLC now, and then hopefully finish it tonight. But I'm on a time limit on the stream. Stream-wise, I've got 4 hours. Hopefully that's enough. Hey, Wisey, how's it going? So yeah, let's get into it, eh? How you doing anyway, Wisey?
Keep them busy, Leon. Hope there's a lead on Louise here. At least their holy book looks interesting.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not going too bad for me, thanks. Got a day off. So there's that. Like I say, I've got an early start tomorrow, so I can't go too late. I'm thinking maybe 10 o'clock cut off. So I'm hoping I can get it done in that time, but obviously there's the possibility that won't happen. Ooh, an extravagant clock.
What have we here?
Hidden key. Wonder if that works upstairs.
Fly, my pretty.
Good try, you there. Oh yeah, works. Brothers and sisters, our Lord is displeased. Do not recklessly slay outsiders at will. All people have a right to fair judgment. Henceforth, we shall deliver solemn justice without prejudice. Take anyone you capture to the factory basement. Do the same with traitors. Okay. Whole bunch of treasure all over the place. Do I go back for the treasure?
I bet they took him here.
God damn. Run away. Ah. the fuck, man? Hey, Nut Mama. Happy Friday to you too. Don't we use up the eggs. Ah, oh, crap. That's not good. That's not good. Oh my god, where did I go in here? Oh, we'll reload that. Ah, snow day, eh? Nice.
I bet they took him here.
Get the hell out of here.
Enough of this.
Still after me, huh? Looks like I gave him the slip.
You have the stench of battle on you, mate. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Nice.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
All right, we got that. 15k? Yeah, we'll take that. Double chainsaw fight coming up. Ooh, lovely. Oh, looking forward to that then.
A deal well struck. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on for size. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There's some things money can't buy.
We're good, we're good. Oh, we've only got 900.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Okay. That'd have been nice to know if we could buy charms.
Wilden, come back any time. Oh, nothing but the fire. find new ways.
Got something. Must be the big guys.
Do we really want to go that way, like? Okay. God damn it. Oh, a jacket.
This is Leon's jacket.
Why would I be picking up his jacket? I haven't even got the shotgun yet. Have I missed it? I'll make some handgun ammo anyway. Alright. Why am I going back towards him? Just like to get the jump on him or something? Nice. Oh wow, okay, alright. Bugger. Oh man, I'm leaving loads of stuff on the table here.
Why not treat yourself, mate?
Ah, bugger. We have to leave that. All right. What's all that about? Man, I've got a lot of stuff. Oh wait, I can free up something there. We've got a space for two stuff now.
Belong to Luis. Did Luis do this?
My stuff. Okay, so it's just a dead end, isn't it? It's just like a little side thing, I guess, then.
Is this his frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Oh. Not good.
Sorry, Luis. It might be a while. Lights out.
All right. God damn it. Well, that sucks.
Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be
waiting. Yeah. Running didn't really work there. Yeah. God damn, she took a whole clip. The reload speed on that rifle is absolutely criminal.
Job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village, past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Una forastera! Ah, crap. Nah. Well, I haven't got any shotgun ammo. That killer in what? Oh, dead. Hey, Bartok. Man, that took a lot of taking down. 5 grenades and about 10 fucking rifle rounds. Jesus. Got the crossbow, yeah. Oh God. Here we go. Oh, it's got its explosive ammo. God damn. Ah, not enough gunpowder.
Boo.
Alright. Hold up, we'll get 6,000, 5,000. I'll go with that one. Jesus. That was pretty hardcore, that was.
Day.
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get you too, Wesker.
I'll be in touch.
Ada, you're okay. I've been waiting and you're still coming, right?
Yes. Just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it.